I know, they're so tall.
Quit with the eating your fingernails and touching your stuff. Just focus on what she's saying.
Alright. Noah, can you come stand by me and can the rest of you make a line from shortest to tallest,
yeah.
Okay, do I need to write it down?
Probably.
I should. of your initials when I walk by you, okay? Your right heel is up, your arms are down, but they have energy. So you are here to start. There's going to be a beat, and then you're going to walk right, left, right, touch. You turn over your right shoulder, so let's do that again. There's a beat, you walk right, left, right. Right, left, right, touch. from here. Both arms come up and over, and you come together. And then you, like, it's like a pique with your foot, and then you plie and tong. Okay, so you're stepping on your left. This comes through coupe to plie and tong. Do the right leg in front of you. Just watch one more time. So this leg is coming through coupe, and it stays up.
Wait, so can you go back on the right first?
Yep, I will go back. I just want to see you all do the footwork first. Okay, so you're here. You step on the left. Up. One more time. All together. 5, 6, 7 steps. Left. Good. Make sure that goes through coupe. The arm on that. So you just did push, but you come around. And as you do this, you're coming here with the arm, like this nice L line. Up. Point. And you're going to prep from there. Okay. I will come behind you so you can see that. So this is together, you go up, prep. Make sense? Yeah, from there you do a pique turn, a chaîne, and then you're gonna step and reach. And it's like arms are coming across the tabletop, and then you tuck that left foot behind you and you roll to the floor. Make sense?
Yeah.
Okay, that's all I'm gonna do for you for now. I'm gonna get to the other people, but let's go over that really quickly. Just from the beginning, and then you can practice on your own, okay? So you go, hold, one, block, two, three, step,
look down, look up, switch, passe, chasse, push, push together, pique,
pique, oh my gosh, chaîne, drag to the floor, I can't talk. How do we feel?
One more time.
One more time, yep. No, I can't talk and dance today. So you're facing the back. Right heel is lifted. You hold. One. You walk. Two. Three. Steps together. Look down. Head. Arm. Arm. Step. Pop. Step. Shot. Step. Push. Push together. Flip. Pique. Chaîne. Drag. Okay, can you think about that? And then if you have questions, you can wait until I'm done with these people. Yeah? Okay. You people, you're starting on the floor.
Yay!
So, let me think. Slice with your feet. go. 2, 3, 4, 5. Roll. 6, 7, 8. And then you do like a little catch step and 1. I will do that again. So you stand up on kind of 8, so like 7, 8, and then all your feet are doing is step, step. Yeah, so like kick this leg out of your way, and then step on it. There you go. The arms go up, like, and then they go to prayer position. Yeah? So you're standing up here, and then you go. Make sense? One more time?
Yeah.
6, 7, 8, and yeah? Okay, do you guys want your section one more time? Yeah, should I stand here? Okay. You're facing the mat. Your right foot is over your left. Right foot is over your left. It is pointed. It is turned out. Your arms are on the floor behind you. You hold 1, 2, right arm. 3, together and open. Prep. Little pinch swinging. To go in, up, in, lift, roll. And you want to hear it?
Can yeah. We try not to do this big like hunchback thing though?
Can we try to have a flat back still from there? Yeah. So you are bent at the waist here. And it goes. You see how my back is still flat and I'm not hunched over? Let's listen to your section. We'll see if we can put it together. Slice with your pinky as you do that pitch around. Yeah, that makes sense. be a little scooch. Okay? Yes.
Hi, switch, shoot.
open. And the arms do like a full windmill around my palms are facing away. So I'm pushing. And then palm faces away. Yeah. Guys, I don't like this general kind of thing, so make it really clear if your palms are in or out. Okay, like this one versus this one. You see the difference in my palms? Okay. You just stood up. Eight and one. Hold. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. That's really slow. Okay, you got the fast part at the beginning, and now you get the slow part. Okay? So you did eight and one. Hold two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You're gonna step together, and that's like, she says, I'm still here. Okay, so you're like, boom, here I am. Yeah? And then you're gonna run to a new formation. Oh, okay, make sense? More people.
Yeah. Oh, I'm ready to go
home. Scooch over a little bit. You are now the floor people. Scooch over a little bit. You just drag and you roll to the ground. You're doing what they did in the beginning. You're opening the left arm. The left arm. The left left arm is over your head. Because if you do this, I can't see your face. Yeah? Left arm. You roll, open, and then you're going to do the same little scooch that they did. Here.
Step out for a second.
Five, six. Stella, and my spot is like right there. Should I just go?
No.
No, try to run somewhere and get to your spot at the last second. Okay, so if I'm Stella, or maybe one of you guys who doesn't have very far to run, I'm maybe going to go 5, 6, 7, 8 so that I'm here when I need to. Does that make sense? Don't actually let her circle around you because then you're going to crash, but if you're also doing that, then that makes sense. Make sense? Yeah? Okay. Can I see you get to the spot, like dancers?
Yeah.
And you are running on the balls of your feet, pointing your toes in between, arms, running people, arms. They're not just down.
Are you okay?
No. They're not just down. They are running like this. Three, four, five. hands down. You are putting hands on the people in front of you. Your outside arm stays down. So if you're on the outside, yeah, there you go. Putting a hand on the person in front of you.
Might have to go.
You might need to get a little bit closer together. And you're not bending over until you feel the person in front of you gently push you forward. Okay? So if I am, can I take your spot for 2 seconds? If I'm here, can you push me over gently? Yeah? She's pushing me, that's when I move forward and that's when I push. Yeah, so it should look like a cascade. It looks like a waterfall.
Hey!
Okay?
No, no. You don't talk when she's talking.
Yes.
I'm understanding here. Are our feet apart or are they together?
That is an awesome question. Your feet, you get here and you stand together. And then everybody, as you get pushed over or as you do the pushing, you're stepping forward with your right foot. Okay,
so you can bend your legs.
Yeah. If you're stepping forward and you're in the front line, let your arms come forward as well. Make sense? Yeah? You have 4 counts to do that. Okay? So you get here 5, 6, 7, 8. You start 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? So try not to go until you feel the person behind you pushing, and then it's slow. You have to resist a little bit.
Does the back push on one?
Okay. So it should kind of work like 1, 2, 3, 4, because you're in 4 lines.
You can bend your knees.
Uh-huh. But I want you to feel the person behind you pushing you forward. Okay? Let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. You get here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. From here, you're going to drop your hand and go. So you're close together, right? So you're not just going to swing your arm up. You're going to pull it up at the elbow and reach out, out, in, in. Yeah, just do that over. Between your ear. You go out, out, in, in. And I'm going to the balls of my feet when I'm out. Out, out, in, in. You're here.
Okay.
one.